the stock market is a great way to generate passive income. But what is passive income, you might ask? Well, it is the opposite of aggressive income.
Shut up and take my money!
The stock market can seem at first a bit complicated thing to wrap your head around. As it should, because it is complicated. I have still absolutely no clue how this thing works.
I don't get it.
But the beauty of the stock market is that you do not have to understand it for it to generate income for you. The most important thing you have to know about the stock market is the following. When the stock market goes up, the value of your shares will increase.
Aite! Aite! Money was fucking made!
Congratulations! You have made stonks. When the stock market goes down, your shares will lose value. In the economic community, this is called reversal stonking or de-stonking. If the de-stonking lasts long, it can cause depression in the economy and also in the investor.
Depression? Isn't that just a fancy word for feeling bummed out?
Dwight, you ignorant slut!
In order to make good decisions and get stonks, you have to understand the market trends. There are two primary trends, bull market and bear market. The bull market is a period of rising prices, and the bear market is a period of declining prices. The most recent notable bear market period started in February of 2020.
Perkele, siihet koske, saatana vie!
Lots of information that can help you make stonks can be found from the internet. But you have to be careful, because there is also lots of misinformation that can cause de-stonking.
Everything the light touches is our kingdom.
Wow. Everything the light touches. What about that shadowy place?
That's beyond our borders. You must never go there.
Making stonks takes usually a long period of time, but there is a way of making fast stonks by day trading and trading options. This is basically just a more glorified way of gambling. Remember, approximately 90% of day traders lose money.
Did you do it?
Yes.
What did it cost?
Everything.
But if you choose this path, you have to join to the degenerates of the Wall Street bets, so you can share your story. Maybe you will rise amongst the legends, such as Anal Farmer 2.
Alles auf die 34!
Zoidberg, was machst du da?
Keine Ahnung, ich glaube es heißt Roulette.
34 rot, sie gewinnen 288 Millionen Dollar.
Oh,
ich werde verrückt. Wow!
Das ist unglaublich.
Und nochmal. Oh. Oh.
$34 rot, 10 Milliarden 368 Millionen Dollar.
Und nochmal. Oh.
$15 schwarz.
Oh, ein Jahr.
Wie gewonnen, so zerronnen. Aber für einen kurzen Augenblick habe ich alle auf dem Mars glücklich gemacht. Und wenn du mich fragst, macht mich das zu einem Gewinner.
Now head out there and make good decisions. And remember, be wise with your money.
The money in your account, it didn't do too well, it's gone.